friend.
Good morning, Patriots. I'm Malachi. Today is Friday, December 6th. Here's what's happening at A-Town today. Do you want to do something super nice for the holidays? Of course you do. The Modern Issues Awareness Club, or MIA, are collecting holiday cards for the Children's Hospital. You can buy or make cards with positive messages for the kids. Everyone is welcome to participate, and it would be greatly appreciated. All cards can be brought to Mr. Lecky's room. Attention seniors, the senior yearbook quote deadline is today. We are still somewhere around 100 students short of half the senior class responding. Remember, if we don't get at least 50% of the senior class turning in appropriate quotes, the yearbook will not publish them this year. Check your email for a link to the Google form. All quotes must be turned in via Google form. Good luck, guys. The AHS Literary Arts Magazine will be hosting an open mic event tonight from 7 to 8:30 in room 36. If you like to listen to poetry, singing, stand-up comedy, or anything else of that nature, then the open mic is the place for you. Interested in performing? Go to bit.ly/AHS open mic to sign up. Admission is free, so stop by to support your Patriot peers. See you tonight. The Young Republicans and Conservatives will be meeting on Monday, December 9th. Sign up for your Patriot period with Mr. Tarab in room 265. We'll be holding another slate of interest meetings for the spring season of esports. We need interested participants to play the games, broadcast, analyze the games, and manage our social media pages. You can sign up for Patriot periods next week on Tuesday for League of Legends, Wednesday for Smite, Thursday for Rocket League, and Friday for Girls Who Game. Hope to see you all there. Do you want to give back to your community this holiday season? We've got you covered. Donate new or gently used blankets to the HOSA Blanket Drive today through December 20th. You can drop off your blankets to room 120. Donations will be given to Our Lady of Peace Nursing Home. In sports news, the Powder Puff Games kicked off with the seniors facing the freshmen and the juniors squaring off against the sophomores. To everyone's surprise, literally no one saw this coming. The underclassmen knocked off the upperclassmen in both games. The championship round started off with an early freshman lead, but with a strong surge, the sophomores came back from their early deficit and became your 2019 Powder Puff champions. Tonight, the boys' basketball team takes on Patrick Henry at home. Pop out and support the basketball team while Coach Maynard attempts to get to his 500th win as a coach at Albemarle. The Spirit's jersey out. The girls JV and varsity are on the road at Spotswood starting at 6. Speaking of basketball season, Student Senate is holding a raffle for 2 season passes. If you want to get the chance to get into every game for free this season, purchase a raffle ticket at the SCA office during lunch on December 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th. Tickets are $2 a piece, or you can catch an amazing deal and get 6 tickets for $10. Proceeds will make it possible for Student Senate to host more events for Albemarle in the future. That is all for now. Have a great day.